I have to say, keep it to this f***ing Wonka trailer. Guys, I don't want to say optimistic because I think we've, you know, messed with this franchise or this character enough. But I just watched the trailer. I honestly don't think Timothy Chalamet has given a bad performance yet that I have seen. There's not a single second in this trailer where he was f***ing giving. And also specifically, it sure does not seem like the writing is giving.
Huh.
Huh?
Huh.